Welcome back, all you crazy cool people. This is Game Edge, and we are back in the Forest. 0.46 Alpha just came out, and a whole bunch of cool new updates occurred. If you missed the video, you should go and check it out. We got ourselves our altar here. We built ourselves. This is not a part of the update. This is something we just built out. Again, a lot of cool people out there on the forums. Thank you so much for spending time. All right, let's check this out. I want to just check out if we can find just a couple. You know who I am. Whoa! I've never seen anybody build here before. Wow, okay. That's a lot of skulls. So that'd be good to have. Damn. I don't need them right now. Gotta build that catapult. Just can't find a good place for it to be built without it looking stupid. The builds really make a difference. I mean, if it was, you know, needed defenses, I can understand, but this. Just not built for that, man. It's just the structure itself wasn't built for that. All right, we're just gonna grab, make sure we have 20 of them, because nothing worse than not having on us, right? All right, we're just gonna go over to the village really quick, pick up some more cloth again, and then head out to see if we can find berries and a couple other things. And we're gonna head back and build. We are gonna build. What am I carrying that for? Ooh, drop that. Drop. That looks spoiled to me. I'm gonna drop that. What's freaking gross. I don't even know when the last time I picked that up. Yeah. Alright, let's just check this out. The village should be pretty much empty. Why am I picking up this damn thing again? Here, look, a very slow robber. What are you doing? Is that slow motion, brother? Let's just carve you up. Brand new animation. I'm loving this. I mean, I don't like killing animals and stuff, but you know, that's just my prerogative. All right, these are just cases, suitcases. I'm not grabbing any of that stuff. We have too much. All right. Well, you see, I just continued from a last item actually recording seven in a row. So looks like we're not going to get anything. No, sir. Blue Thunder. Oh, yeah. He's a bluebird. We don't kill bluebirds. He's drying himself in his sorrows. All right. Let's go pick up the stuff that I'm looking for. Obviously, the blueberries are not back again. I'm having a lot of issues with them. Prove me wrong, please, around this corner. I think issues with some of the bushes actually giving up things. Ooh, you just like... This is the guy... I'm gonna start... Ooh! Oh, shit. All right. I shouldn't put myself where I can't see you guys. That's just stupid of me. All right. Ow. You just bitch slapped me. Ooh, yeah, I'm liking that. She's still alive? Here, break your friggin' leg. Huh? Huh? What do you got to do? What are you gonna say? Oh! Nice shot, son of a bitch. I'm exhausted now. He's dead. I got blood all over me. Covered in blood. Gonna have an infection. Gonna get sick somehow. Gotta take a dip. All right, let's go ahead out of here really quick and jettison and see if there's any kind of the flowers and stuff. I also want to see the amount of that cannibal's activity, and it looks like it's really good. We're catching them running around. It looks like it has been brought back or increased or fixed by the developers. I hear more. I hear you guys. Aloe. Always helpful. Do we need aloe? Is that like trying to tell me you're infected? It is trying to tell me that. That's so sweet of you. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, I don't happen. Oh, I was gonna tell you it was an accident back there, boy. Did you make it? You did not make it. I would love to be able to pick up those guys with the lights in the back and be able to use those damn lights. Can't figure out how they have LED lights in their back, but damn, whatever kind of fire they're using, it's definitely not legal. All right, here's some more flowers and stuff we can pick up really quick. It's very, very handy. Again, we can use them for crafting and, again, medication. And then they also have... prove me wrong. You know what I said? Prove me wrong. Prove me wrong. Oh, yeah, baby. That's making me happy right there. That just made me a very happy man. All right, cool. All right, so it's nice to see them back. I just don't know if it's after a while they get worn out in certain areas and you can't pick up anymore. All right, I actually came here for a reason too. Let's see if there's any difference to this. bitch slap somebody with this, though. All right. Well, we got ourselves some fishies. It's good for a diet to, you know, change it up a little bit. I mean, tropical fish in a pond, probably not very realistic, but who knows, man? What island is this? Right? Things are... Yes. There we go. Who am I to judge? All right, let's get our asses back where we have to. Love the way he runs with his spear. It feels so cool when it's like that. That is so cool. They've done a really good job on the grass and the other texturings and stuff. I see it. And also some sounds I found. I'm hearing more rustic leaves kind of chomping, you know, kind of crunkling away as you're walking through. I don't know if that's new or not, but I'm pretty sure I played long enough to know that there's something different too. I'm sure you guys have seen the same thing. I hear some more. Pause them hearing these guys. Nice. We'll head back. Screw that. They'll come to us if they want to. They know where the church is, man. Church of Blue Thunder. They can come back. Church is always open for business, and so is our fireplace, our barbecue, our altar. Whatever you want to call it. Are those skulls going to be here every time? That little effigy, is that going to come back every time he's controlling it there? I think they fixed that where it just pops back right away. All right, keep these fires going. The reason why is because you don't want to have them run out and fade away forever. And it looks like these are actually fixed too. These fires are lasting longer. Now these are just exactly the same thing in here. If you didn't see it, go and see how it's built the altar. But even now you barely see it. But these are three of these inside there. So you put them in before you put the rock. Well, before you build it all up, and before you add the rocks and everything else, put it in and boom, there you go. All right, we're gonna finally show you what I've been hiding from you guys and wanting to build right after we see the table and chairs. I'm just joking. These are the new table and chairs. I just love it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make this side as a core, an area for us to sleep in. I'm gonna keep these tables and chairs exact location. I don't like the way that they look, like here. I don't like the centering of it. I just put them down really quick, but maybe I'll put four and then it'll look like, you know, table not properly placed. Oh, yeah, look cool. All right, I'm trying to build an organ. This is the best I could do. I think it's gonna look cool. I think, I don't know, I thought it'd be cool. A little something different. That's what I was saying, I need some skulls, but I couldn't even go up here and do them. I didn't want to touch this without you guys being here. So I'm gonna use, right now, I'll show you what I'm using here. These are actually the bomb explosive racks. So these ones over here. So I'll just make sure you guys are aware of what I'm putting together here as we're putting this together. So if you want to build your own, I don't know why you build an organ, but it fits the what we're doing here. So these are explosive holders. They look like keypads, so I put them deep into the rock. We actually put rock back there, and these are defensive walls. So we put across, look like the organs. I couldn't put them one smaller than the other. It's too bad we can't grow them, you know, have them different sizes. But yeah, I think it's going to look pretty cool. This will look cool from up here. It's going to give that that church atmospheric feel to it. Let's grab all the sticks we can. Beautiful. And the rocks. Now you know why I picked up so many rocks. I can't bring log sleds or in there because I'll glitch the hell out and I'm not in the mood of having to deal with that. So, sorry. Yeah, no. Can't. I got stuck in this floor twice before. I'm not doing it again. I kind of just save some time and just do it from here if it works. It's actually harder to do it from here because I don't know the exact location of it. Oh, there you go. There's some rocks. Yeah, it'd probably be easier if I went up there. I can't see shit that I'm doing. Beautiful. I only brought one? Well, that was pretty stupid of me. Oh no, I had to use it for this. I was like, what the hell was I doing? Hoo-ah. We're not getting hurt off that way. I didn't even check to see if we're getting hurt. Walk off this thing. just let me pick it up or what? When I get jammed in, is that some kind of glitchy thing going on? Am I full of sticks? 26. Oh, that's why. That's why. Alright, pick this up. Same time, I'll pick up some more sap. Make sure we're nice and full. Bottom left, we pick up 9 tree sap. Beautiful. Make sure we stoke that fire. And good, we picked up all the rocks we could. Yes, we did. And we'll pick up 2 more logs. I can't pick them up from this angle. Beautiful. Yeah, the sleds are kind of jammed into each other. I also find the sleds a little bit lighter as you're trying to place them. They seem to really hit each other. I don't know if it's just me. I think it's going to look pretty darn cool. At least it'll give the effect-ish of it. Again, it might not be perfect. So be it. I'm here to have fun. Here to create what we can with what we have. All right. Leave one in each. There we go. Pick up a few more logs. You know, bottom left there is 8 logs total. So that's good. With 2 more, 6 left. And a couple more rocks. So we're okay to go. Hello? Put the logs in, please. Geronimo! Definitely not getting any clients at all. I mean, I'm kind of disappointed. It's not just the fires are attracting them. I guess they're more active at night. But yeah, not turning it off. Some people say, why don't you just turn it off? You have time to build. Look at this. We're fine. We're building. We're doing fine. And plus, what's part of the game if you're going to shut it off? I don't know. I mean, it's your choice. I mean, for me, I'm talking about for me. If you guys prefer it, that's all good. That is your personal choice. I have no problems with it. Just personally, if I'm going to make a let's play for you guys, I definitely don't want you to sit there and get bored off your ass and not seeing what the true, you know, true combat's happening. And I think it's pretty cool. I mean, I'd like to see how many, you know, cannibals are actually coming, how much we have to fight, defend ourselves. And it's a struggle. It's a struggle to survive. I'm liking that. Oh, it's going to look pretty cool, I think. We need more wood for the bench, too. I think it's going to work. Another row of rocks through here. Nah. Too many rocks will make it look shit. Nah. Nah, don't worry about it. Make a t-shirt for that then. Nah, don't bother. It's all good. Beautiful. So it's cool. Let's get this done. Let's get it over with. It says gather leaves 7 and 7. I'm not sure what the leaves are needed for. I think at one point I had a fireplace stuck underneath here somewhere. I think that's what happened. Just looking bomb. 28 rocks left. We're almost done. We got ourselves our organ. And we'll be playing any music, but we can put a tape recorder on it, pretend we are. Okay, this fire is out. That fire is out. This fire is still going. We won't relight them until we need them. Beautiful. That's what I want to see. All right, so the last 2 logs and a couple more rocks, and we're good to go. And hopefully, excuse me, no time to rest. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. I love playing around shit like this. It's like one of those tables and chairs we did on around May, I think it was May 30th. We put those together and it took off like wildfire. A lot of you were showing me designs. You've reworked some designs I made. I did it really quick with platforms in that video. And what am I bringing more logs for? Not sure. Got it. All right, just need a little more rock. We're done. Beautiful. Is that broken over here? thought I saw something broken. It's just sitting down, eh? Okay. Making sure, do I have anything broken here? Yeah, so I mean, when we built those, it was fun, but they weren't very useful. They look nice. You just don't want to sit down on them. But now, devs gave us an opportunity to build, and that's showing that they're listening and they're building with us, and I'm really appreciating that. I'm looking forward to tonight. I really start getting some bone armor going. I definitely need to eat too. That's good. I think our organ's done. Can I sit in front of it? I can. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like Mr. Bean moment there. If you've ever seen Mr. Bean, if you haven't, my God, you gotta go and check that out. That man is a genius. Especially his old stuff. Not the movie, the old stuff. I'm liking that. Our organ is done. And you know what? If you look at it, it does look like an organ. It's only missing his little couple paddles. I guess the sticks there could be like those paddles. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm liking that. I hope you guys do. I mean, leave a comment field to be honest if you guys don't. But I think it looks pretty cool. We'll add on to this. It's going to look cool from down here, too. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, I'm liking that. All right, cool. And they also fixed, they also fixed the skull lamp, supposedly. How we had problems with them not lighting and lighting on and off. That was a little bit of a problem. That was kind of a piss off, wasn't it? Nighttime's approaching. Let's get that bonfire going. They do burn for quite a while. You don't have to really baby them as much as you used to. Except for this one. You have to prove me wrong, eh? You have to prove me wrong. I'm going to have to relight these suckers because I have to eat. Relate all three. It's once it gets busy over here, you know. Now, if they break off and it doesn't work anymore, you just have to make sure we put in. Okay, the fake lighter. Wow, man, our fingers are like on fire. Can we cook it? We can cook that on a fire. We can actually cook fish on it. Let's give ourselves two of them. It's good nutrition. All right. They also supposedly fixed the arrows, fire, the lighting of them. It's looking good to me. All right, that worked. Stop. And I wish you can put your primary weapon. That'd be one thing I do wish for. Also, the filling up these things is pretty cool. Here, I'll take a drink out of it. Just walk up now and this. I remember before he couldn't, so I stopped, never tried it. And some people were saying, no, just give it a shot. It's there. You can actually equip it and use it. So I didn't know that. That was pretty cool. There we go. Fish number one. And gluttony fish number two. There we go. So this fire is out. There we go. It burned out really quick, but oh, who cares? Maybe the second time around doesn't burn as well. Definitely have enough bonfires. We should put maybe one more. Again, always pick up sap. This stuff will, you know, fix your base, build with it. Very important. I do think one more bonfire is needed in the middle here until we figure out something else we can build. The amount of stuff we need here. Five. Chop down a freaking tree. We have regrow mode, so a lot of trees did come back because I haven't been chopping down any trees for a bit. I've been so busy doing other things. I've done quite a bit of logging before all that and with the rocks and sleeping at night. Shit, don't take up the altar. I didn't think about that. Didn't think about that. Holy shit, that's as close as you can get without losing. Wow. Wow. Nothing broke. I won't do that again. That was like exact amount of distance. Holy shit. All right, cool. Now we're talking about light. Now we're talking about it. Let's see what it looks like without the actual lighter. Later has a zero effect right now, the current time. That's good news. The customer should be coming anytime soon. I'm hoping they'll be here. We should actually get ourselves ready with maybe a basket or two. Make it a little faster. Can't really think how to put the catapult. Might just hide it on the side somewhere. Might put shelter for any baskets. Bone. Start off by building one. Let's get some more. Keep our ovens going. Get the basting going. Maybe 25, 23. One more turnaround, we got all. That's what's great about having all this beforehand, so you guys are not stuck. Why do I have... I don't understand why we... No, it's all good. That's what's really fun about having these all ready to go, the bones and stuff, so you don't have to go up there and go back and forth with you guys. I don't want you guys to have to go through that. 25. I prefer to have it all here. It's kind of boring to watch me hit that. I do it sometimes, being part of the game, so I'm going to show it. Kind of disappointed right now. It looks like they're just too chicken to come and say hi to us. I would really... Oh, I saw something fly by. I would really love to see a mutant come in now. Cowman would be one of them. Okay, let's keep the fires going. Let's make sure they're all nice and stoked up. Ready to go. We're okay. We have armor. Let's make sure we're fully armored. We're as full as we can get. That's good. Alright, our fires are on. Hi, how you doing? One second, I'm almost ready. Alright, welcome to Blue Thunder Church. Would you like to join, sir? Sir, would you like to join? I think he doesn't want to join. And we don't take kindly to people just coming by and checking us out. Huh? Getting a little cynical. I'm going to turn my lighter and do it one-handed to you. Gone too far from the fire, sir. Alright, well, you're the first one we're cooking. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Cook up, baby. Cook up. It's his own grill, man. It's his own grill. Maybe we'll put a catapult right here. Just so we build, we don't have to worry. Then I can take it apart. Right? Exactly.
Right.
I can hear you guys. You guys are saying, what's wrong with you, man? Just build the damn thing. Worry about what the way it looks after. If I could find it, because I never build this thing in ages. Well, I haven't built in ages. I just don't build it. There it is. Okay, so we need more sticks and some logs. Don't get me all excited now, guys. I've got a lot of work to do here. Excuse me? Your friend? I don't know. He went that way. Wait, why are you backing away for? Don't... What's wrong with you guys to back away? Creep the hell out of me. It's like sound effects, man. There we go. Cook you, baby. The fastest way to cook a cannibal. We need more sticks. More sticks. Stick store, that's what we've got now, a stick store. Got some logs here anyway, so that's good. That's good, so three more logs and we should be ready to go, I think, right? I think it was three, I just didn't look. One more. And we can drop them in here. There we go. Oh, no, no, never, ever, ever do that. We'll take the skulls and that's... Oh, Jesus. There you go. I pick up the skull right here. So if you don't know how to do this, this will store quite a bit of them. Just to make sure you select your skull before you put it in and you just drop them in there. And bam. You got yourself a skull holding coolness. I don't know what you want to call it. A skull holder. 2.0. I don't know. It'd be cool if you got a barbecue and stuff, or just put the bodies, like cut complete bodies in there, but I'm really disappointed with them. I guess they don't like rain. Chop some more food. Some bones here. I guess I missed a skull from that other guy. It's all good. It's all good. Hopefully the devs will extend that, but maybe they don't do it because of collision. They've not collision, but they don't want to lag out the game where you have a whole bunch of skulls just hanging around. I can understand that. I can understand. There's got to be a good reason why they don't do it. Well, the customers are gone. Looks like they're off for tonight. Very disappointed. Well, I think we have one more customer before we end this video. Hey, was it all hungry ones? Yeah, it's a nice... No, we don't... You guys are peeping on us. Are we government officials? Huh? Yeah, you're government officials. I knew it. Oh, right in the scrotum. Hmm? Cannibal government officials. I know they are. Spy on our asses. Hey, he didn't burn. What? He's unburnable? Nah, he's not. Alright. Hey, how you doing? Oh my god, you guys are just like multiplying, aren't you? Virginia had a bad litter. Hmm? Did Virginia have a bad litter? Is this your kids? Huh? Did you mess around with Virginia? Did you? Sir, did you? Your daddy didn't make it. Your daddy's cooking up. Would you like to join him, sir? Times when you look at him, it looks like the Joker, these guys. The way their face looks like. Oh, it's so creepy. Very cool. All coolness, that's what this is. Man, we have a perfect little factory of stuff we can build here. Did I get the skull? I did get the skull. Cool. We've got two more from this guy. And I think that's it. We're good to go. We're definitely not seeing animals in this area. Don't blame him. I wouldn't be hanging around with us either. Oh, our food must have overcooked. That's for sure. Yeah, we're not gonna... Well, we ate it. Somehow we're surviving it. That's a good... It's like he's got fire coming out of his ass. Sir, did you eat spicy food? I'll take that as a yes. Oh my god. That fire was... That was very funny. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're on the episode here. So thank you so much again for being here. Very cool of you guys for spending time. I can't thank you enough for all your support. And again, if you guys like this video, don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. And yeah, we need more lighting here. A little better lighting. Something else. I don't know what we're going to need. It looks cool. I'm liking it. So again, thank you so much, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is The Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.